गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, आप सभी का सुप्रीम क्लासेस में स्वागत है। और मेरे साथ हैं आज शीर्षा दास, जिनकी आईआईटी जैम मैथमेटिकल स्टैटिस्टिक्स 2025 के पेपर में ऑल इंडिया रैंक 16 आई है। तो शीर्षा, कैसा लग रहा है आपको?
आई एम फीलिंग वेरी हैप्पी आफ्टर गेटिंग द रिजल्ट।
तो टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट।
आई डिड माई बैचलर्स फ्रॉम कैलकटा यूनिवर्सिटी एंड देन आई डिड गेट इन टू डी यू बट आई थॉट आई अपीयर फॉर जैम वन सो आई टुक अ ड्रॉप ईयर।
तो मींस अर्लियर यू हैव एक्सप्लोर्ड द स्टैटिस्टिक्स फील्ड
यस सर, बी एस सी
एंड
इन स्टेटिस्टिक्स इज वॉट आई डिड।
हाउ यू एंडेड अप विथ आईआईटी जैम।
माई फ्रेंड टोल्ड मी अबाउट जैम एक्चुअली आई डेंट नो अबाउट दिस एग्जाम बिफोर एंड
तो वाज इट ड्रॉप ईयर और यू हैव गिवन द जैम फर्स्ट टाइम?
आई हैव गिवन इट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम बट आई हैव टेकन अ ईयर ड्रॉप।
तो हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट वाज फॉर यू टू मैनेज being a dropper, how did you manage prepare your preparation?
इट वॉज इजियर बिकॉज आई हैड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम।
Oh, means properly you have taken a drop for this course only to prepare for the IIT
यस
exam. So basically you were enrolled in a Lakshya batch or you have taken a crash course in supremum classes?
Thoria batch crash course,
Oh, you have taken crash course. So how did you know about supremum classes?
a friend told me she did this course before.
What was your approach for the DPPs and practice sets provided by the Supremum classes?
Sir, I used to saw sir's video lectures at early in the morning and then solve all the DPP problems throughout the day.
So you used to watch recorded lectures or you used to do live classes?
I missed few of the classes before, wo integration and all those. So I used to watch recorded videos for those and tried to attend all the live classes as well.
Okay. What was your strategy for concept revision? How did you manage to revise the concepts which we have learned earlier during the preparation? How have you managed to revise the concepts?
When sir started providing us with FLTs, I used to solve those FLT. I think 3 times I solved each of the FLT. That's how I
Oh.
used to revise all the concepts.
Means you have started FLTs at the earliest of the September, I think. Then only you can
Yes.
you will you have to manage coursework and FLTs. You have, as you said, that you have solved FLTs 3 times. Means you have managed your preparation well before September to solve FLTs 3 times. It means you have completed your syllabus well before September.
Yes, I think I joined Supremum classes on August and I got tried completing all the DPP problems in August itself and then started with the full length test.
DPPs means there are 52 to 53 sets of practices provided in statistics and almost same number of DPPs in mathematics. So how did you manage to complete all those in just a month?
I studied a lot during
Oh, you
that
studied.
time.
What was your strategy to give FLTs?
I used to give the MCQs first because I found them difficult compared to NATs. Then I used to do the NATs and then finally the MSQs.
MSQ. And how did you analyze the effect after giving the first test? How did you analyze and what were the approach to see the mistakes that you have done in FLTs and try not to do in the second test?
Right after giving the FLTs, I used to sit down to analyze all the mistakes that I did. I used to keep a note of all the mistakes. And then when I was done with all the wrong questions, I used to do the correct ones again in order to find some different approach.
So
And
how
then
did you get?
finally,
Okay, you continue.
I used to look at the solution provided as well.
What was your approach to solve PYQs?
I thought I'll solve all the PYQs after January 15th, I think, At the beginning of the January, I thought I'll start solving the PYQs, and that's what I did.
And being a dropper, how difficult it was to keep you motivated every day?
My mom and sir helped me being motivated.
And sir used to give a lots of voice note in the morning itself. What is it
Yes.
beneficial to you?
Yes, very much.
But how did it?
Everything that sir said was very important. Without that, I don't think I could have.
Okay. And how did you manage the last 10 to 15 days before exam?
I used to play a lot. I did not study much. I
In the
used to
last
go
10 to
and
15
play.
days.
Yes.
How did you attempt your JAM paper this year?
It was the same strategy that I followed throughout the FLTs. I started with MCQs and then moved on to NATs and then finally MSQs. Even though the first part MCQs were very difficult for me, that was kind of demotivating.
Because this year the MCQs were little on the tougher side
Yes.
as compared to the last years. And what advice do you want to give to the 2026 aspirants? What advice do you want to give to the
Huh.
2026 aspirants?
Sir, I'm thinking. I've never thought about.
If you want to give advice to someone for the preparation for the IIT exam for the upcoming years, like 2020, if someone asks you how you they can prepare for the
Huh.
IIT
Okay,
exam,
okay.
what
Huh.
advice you can give?
I think following whatever sir says kind of blindly did help me. So that is one. And secondly, giving all the exams and then analyzing each and every questions, but then also giving all the exams without cheating. That's all.
And how did you rate the Supreme classes in just a percentage contribution in your success, Supreme classes?
Full.
Full.
Huh. I don't think without these classes I would have been able to crack the exams any a lot during the classes. He did motivate us at all times. Even the doubt, all the doubts we had were solved within minutes by the teachers and the other faculty.
And how did you take the opportunities that many of the doubts are being given in the group? And do you take those doubts? Many of the doubts are being posted in the group itself. Do you take those doubts as an opportunity to analyze yourself that where you are standing in between of them in the last months? Do you used to solve doubts
Yes.
of the group?
Yes, I used to solve
And
almost all the doubts.
how did it help you? It helped you in how did it help you?
All the doubts that were posted in the group, I couldn't solve all of those, but I did try solving almost all of those and then send the solution to the respective student. It did help me a lot.